Yeah, CRL is starting. We started in 2014. The moment we reached at around 50 patients in hematology, then we had a discussion with HORIBA people. Then we got HORIBA Yumizen 500.
So I have been here in CRL Diagnostics for like 9 months, and I am dealing with this HORIBA Yumizen 500. And talking about the machines, daily we are processing around 250 samples per day, and the results are quite reproducible compared to other hematology analyzers. And I found the test results and the flags what machines are showing. So the numbers of slides what we are seeing according to the flags have been reduced. And regarding economics of the machines, it is very low, so it is very convenient for us to run the machines for a long time and all. The good thing about the machine is the team, HORIBA team, is very good, like prompt if there is any breakdown. So they are like coming on the call, like within half an hour they are attending our calls. So in that respect, I also found that the team is very educated. And I told about the machine, it's very compact, so it can be installed anywhere, like tabletop model. So this is what I found. So this is Yumizen is 500 is 6 part. So the good thing about is LIC, that is large immature cells. So in cases of leukemia, it is very useful to the doctors as well as the clinicians. And the screening is prompt and rapid. The diagnosis will be more quick. If the such cases are like LICs, we pick by machines and the slides are made on time.